let's really salute and pay tribute to the award winners tonight for their sacrifices, for their hard work in achieving their dream. Thank you so much.
NABEC has been a big help to Power Ready. We've had to have times where we need hand-holding and someone just to sound off on our ideas and how to move forward with some of those ideas that we weren't really sure about as far as governmental things and some of the tribal things that we were working on.
And we have some of the finest people in the country. We've gone in the last 3 years where we're, when we first started out doing a certain amount of work, and today we're working in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Mexico. So we've taken a company within 3 years going international, getting in some markets that we've never been in before.
It's truly an honor to receive this award. And first, I want to thank James and Gina Marcangeli for all that they've done for me, put me in the position to be successful or this successful so far, give me the tools to succeed.
That's what we're all about, and helping people buy homes, helping people start businesses, and helping Native Americans expand their business. There's no greater thrill for me as a banker.
Everybody's a winner here tonight. Families, the friends, the supporters, the award winners. We look forward to continuing to innovate our efforts at the Native American Business Enterprise Center, and I know with the support of REI, our strategic partners, and all of you, that that's going to be the case. We'll see you here again next year to honor another group of award winners as we continue to work with Native America and minority business enterprises. Thank you and good night.